So here's a 400 yard marker, and of course the target area is down there, 400 yards away. The way it sits right now, it's about a 2 degree slope, downward slope from here to the target. Have these interesting, this interesting topography through here, quite a few canyons. This is kind of over on the west side of this property. So there's quite a few possibilities for different stages to set up in these draws. Back over the high ground over there, there's even more significant canyons. So we'll go over there and take a look at some stuff.